Goddard star Danielle Busby went on a routine business trip last week, thinking she'd be back with her family in a few days. However, life's had other plans. An unexpected loss in the family took Danielle back to Louisiana. Did she put herself in danger rushing home to reunite with Adam? Adam and Danielle Busby spent the summer vacationing with their six children. They hit up various hot spots, including a trip to Orange Beach in Alabama. Once the girls went back to school, the Busby parents went off on their own separate vacations. Danielle went to Dallas to look at merchandise for her online boutique. Adam went on a bonding retreat in the mountains. They were supposed to be gone for just a few days. However, Danielle had to immediately go to Lake Charles, Louisiana, after a personal loss. While Danielle was in a hurry to get back home, Adam wasn't the only reason. Her brother-in-law, Dale Mills, was competing in a minor dance competition event on Saturday, August 28. Fans may recall Uncle Dale's saucy suggestion for Danielle's outfit for the night. The drive from Texas to Louisiana is traffic-heavy in normal conditions. However, Hurricane Ida has been bearing down on the Gulf Coast, reaching landfall in recent days. As a result, traffic was worse than usual for the trek. In fact, it took Danielle 5 hours to get home, much of it stuck in standstill traffic. During the downtime, Adam kept Danielle occupied by sending her snapshots of his possible outfits for the charity event. Danielle wrote that her bi looks good. She also revealed that they had been separated for 6 long days at that point. Her eagerness to get home to Adam and the charity event led her to take some drastic action. Danielle revealed that she was running out of food. Luckily, she found a Clif bar hidden in her bag. Since she didn't want to stop, she considered the snack her breakfast, lunch, and dinner. No stopping also means no potty breaks. Not only was Danielle hangry at that point, she also really had to go to the bathroom. But she pushed through, determined to reunite with Adam and Uncle Dale. Did Danielle make it in time? Yes, and she gave a shout out on social media to her makeup artist who helped her doll up for the event. She shared a selfie with Adam from the formal event. She posted the snapshot on her Instagram stories, joking that she kinda wanted to leave the event early to be alone with her husband. On other hand, Adam Busby takes to Instagram to share a photo about something that seems so near and dear to his heart. He explained that he gets to meet with a godly group of entrepreneurs' fathers. From the sounds of his caption, this getaway is a retreat for the men to bounce ideas off of each other. He writes, "We get to bounce off ideas, lessons learned in marriage, fathering, business." Consequently, Adam doesn't seem to take this opportunity for granted. Adam writes, "The impact of these men in my life is invaluable." Additionally, Adam notes in the caption that this photo doesn't include everyone that attended the retreat. "Grateful for this time and wish that we had taken this photo a little earlier so that everyone could be in it," concludes Adam.